So behind me is a car that claims to run on air and water. And there's a bit of aluminium involved. Now this car normally has a range of only about 100 kilometers, but with this battery in place, it has a range of 1,000 kilometers. The technology is new. The battery that has been developed by this company called Log9 Materials is new. What's it all about? Let's speak to the co-founder of the company.
So basically what we have here is a metal air battery which runs on aluminium, air and water. So what happens is it is a reaction which happens with aluminium. Aluminium degrades into a hydroxide and this gives you electricity and that drives the car. So basically a lot of innovation has gone into making one of the electrodes of the whole battery. So we are a graphene company and a materials company based out of Bangalore, and we have worked a lot on developing that electrode as well. This goes for approximately 300 kilometers when you have to refuel it with water, and at 1000 kilometers you have to change the aluminium inside. The aluminium gets degraded after 1000 kilometers, and it's as easy, it's a 10 to 15 minutes activity. Plus you don't have to recharge it. It's not a rechargeable battery, it's a refuelable battery. So as of now, so energy density is not an issue, range is not an issue in the technology that we have. It has a huge energy density. Power density is an issue that we've been working with, but it's not an issue. I'll say we've already gone pretty big, we've already grown a lot. And now it's just a development cycle which we have in front of us. For example, for instance, it's just an years of development cycle that we have, post which the technology will have the power to drive the car directly and to drive the car in a way that, as you see, the size of the battery is a bit bigger as of now. So we're optimizing it to make it smaller so that it can go right below your seats and can function from there.